Because I don't like bullies. I don't like chicken shit bullies that hide behind computers and talk shit. So I wrote this letter. I had a lot of time on my hands, you know, the last couple of years. And then somebody took my song and took my lyrics and used it to hurt somebody with it. It was Will Smith. And Will Smith smacked the shit out of somebody, you know, and then used the words that I used a year and a half before he did. And I wanna ask him for royalties, but he's got anger issues and I don't wanna beat my ass. So I guess I'll have to deal with not getting royalties from the Fresh Prince. But I'm still gonna sing the song. And it's called Take My Name Out Your Mouth.
Yeah.
understand? Now I'm 52 years old and I got 2 grandchildren. Guess what, sucker? I still shall be a man. I'm so Nazarene. Watch it. I took up boxing during the lockdown, bitch.